Greek riot police is actually now interfering in the demonstration. There are some minor clashes right now.